around the neighborhood asking if anyone knows anything about the recent disappearances of Akan and Joshua.
Had no idea.
They lived a few houses down from you. If anything looks suspicious, please report it to us.
All right. I'll keep an eye out for anything suspicious. Have a good day.
I'm gonna cut you up the same way I'd cut your friend Joshua up.